Hero Mode, you can experience events that happened in the past. In practice, you can get the hang of basic battle moves and jutsu.
It's time to end this. This battle. And all the battles we've had until now.
Hey.
Pervy Sage.
Looks like you were sleeping well.
I guess I was pretty tired.
However, it seems like your training went well. You've managed to keep up with whatever I've thrown at you lately.
Yeah, I really had some trouble at first, though.
I think you might be ready to proceed to the next step.
Next step? Huh? What is it? Some new kind of training?
Here.
What's this? Prayer beads?
Right. First put these around each of your arms and legs.
What kind of training is this, anyway?
Hey, slow down. Sealing jutsu! Four limbs waiting seal! Finished.
So like I said, what kind of training is this? Oh! What's going on? Whoa, this is really heavy!
All right, quit flapping your gums already. I just added weight to those prayer beads using jutsu. Of course, not just any weight.
Yeah, it sure is heavy, but what kind of training am I gonna do like this?
Nothing special. Just keep doing what you've been doing. That will be your training. And now, as you gain a certain amount of power, the color of those beads will change. Eventually, they'll turn red to signify the end of your training.
Red?
When they glow red, come find me and I'll take them off. And once the weight comes off...
What'll happen to me?
You'll be exponentially more powerful than you are now.
Oh, sweet! I can't wait to get started!
Huh. I guess that's all I need to explain for now. Let's keep moving forward. There should be a village around here somewhere. We'll head there for now.
All right, I'm gonna give it my best shot! These things are pretty heavy.
Thank you.
Pervy Sage, this is that village?
This is Tree Felling Village. There's a cave where you can mine high-quality crystals.
Wow! Clash with the Black Shadow! The bond between parent and child! Huh? I hear noises coming from up ahead.
So do I.
Let's go check it out, Pervy Sage.
Counting on you, Aoi.
Don't worry.
Focus on what you've got to do.
You must fulfill your mission.
I know.
Hmm? What's going on here?
This is...
It's a ritual. A human sacrifice.
Anyway,
I live close to this village.
Are you okay? You seem like you have a cold or something.
I'm fine, thank you. Don't worry. I'm just a little under the weather.
Yeah, well, I hope you're okay. Anyway, what's this human ritual thing or whatever?
It's a ceremony. To offer human sacrifices to a demon living in the mountains here.
Oh, you knew about this too, Pervy Sage?
It's pretty common knowledge, actually.
He's right. And the girl there... She's to be sacrificed in that cave.
Hold on! Wait just a second! Sacrifice? So you mean... that girl over there?
It's a one-way trip. Her duty is to forfeit her life to appease the demon.
Now hold on just a second!
What's up with that guy?
Hey, that headband.
Who are you?
My name is Naruto Uzumaki. I'm a ninja of the Hidden Leaf Village.
I knew he was from the Leaf. But why is a ninja from the Leaf Village here?
Do you, Leaf Ninja, have something you wish to speak to me about?
Stop all this nonsense! You know sacrificing yourself won't change anything! There has to be another way! Don't go throwing your life away!
Don't speak to me about what I must do.
What?
I have my own path I must follow. Don't try to get in my way.
I have my own path to follow now.
Huh? goodness, that was close. But the ritual was completed. The village can rest easy now. All right, everyone. That's all for today.
Oh, boy. You shouldn't be jumping into things willy-nilly like that, you know?
Yeah, but a human sacrifice? Come on, that's crazy!
There is no other way.
No other way?
This village survives by selling the crystals it mines from that cave down there. But a few centuries ago, a demon called Black Shadow started attacking folk here.
Black Shadow?
I see. So that's where this grisly ritual originated.
Yes. The village chief then couldn't risk their only source of prosperity, the crystals. So according to legend, he offered Black Shadow a living sacrifice to pacify the demon. Every offering buys the village several years of peace, allowing us to prosper for a while.
So, there's no other choice?
It's not true happiness at all.
Huh?
Someone must be sad that girl is gone now, right? You people are all okay with that? I'm gonna bring her back, and I'll take care of this Black Shadow while I'm at it! Herbie Sage, I'll be back, okay? Sit tight!
Naruto, wait! Oh, good grief.
So this is the crystal cave they were talking about. This place is amazing. I can't waste any time sightseeing, though. All right, gotta keep moving. Are moving on their own. What's going on? I guess I have no choice but to fight. Was that anyway? Well, for now, I'll just have to stay on my toes and keep moving.
Yep. Huh?
I'm here to take you back!
Don't make me repeat myself. I have my own way and destiny.
Your father and mother, they're worried about you! Everyone's worried about you!
You shouldn't just blurt things out like that.
What?
My father, he passed away a long time ago. And now, my mother... she's about to leave this world too.
Wait! Hold on a second! What do you mean she's about to leave this world? Looks like I've got to take care of these guys first! I'll give it a shot! Waste of time!
Thank you.
You to wait!
How long do you plan to follow me around for?
Till you agree to come back with me!
You're wasting your time.
Why are you so hard-headed? Do you want to die that badly? You just said your mom's still alive, right? Shouldn't you be at her side then? know she must be worried sick about you!
You don't... You don't know anything about me!
What?
And yet you come waltzing in like you know everything!
What are you talking about? I said, what are you talking about? What the? Who are you?
Don't try to stop the sacrifice.
What good is staring so hard at that branch gonna do?
This is not going to work.
Hey!
Don't follow me.
Wait! Don't give up your life for this! There must be a way to save the village without having to offer you up as a sacrifice!
I'm not thinking of being a sacrifice at all.
Huh?
Mother...
Hey! Just wait up for a second!
That's as far as you go.
What? What's this? I'll take this wall down with my Rasengan!